As a member-based platform, socialprotection.org invites all of its members to upload content. All content shared should be directly related to social protection, as the platform's purpose is to promote knowledge sharing in this field. To upload content, you must first be a member. See our How to Become a Member guidelines to find out more. As a member, you can upload content via the Share tab. Just select the type of content you would like to share. As you can see, this may include a publication, a program, an event, news, a blog post, and more. Uploading content includes the same four key ingredients. 1. Title, language, and description. 2. Author. 3. Country and region. 4. Classification. In the title and language fields, simply input the title and select the language of the content you are sharing. As a description, enter a short summary of the content. Often, this can be found in the introductory paragraph or on the original website. You can then select the author. If this is an institution, just choose from the stakeholders currently available in the platform. If an individual author, please type it down. For institutions, please look within all categories. If you still cannot find it, you may add it as a stakeholder to the platform. Please be aware that in this case, the page must be refreshed. Here, you can select the country and region that is the topic of the content. For example, if adding news, select the country that the news is about, rather than the country of the source. You can select more than one country or region, or even the global option. This is the most important part of uploading content. Click on the plus sign under each heading to all topic options, and select those most relevant to the content you are uploading. Try to be as specific as possible, as this will help users find the content they are looking for. For information, we invite you to check the content classification guidelines. For submitting your content, click on Save. Our knowledge management team will then revise your inclusion, after which it will be freely available for all of our users, helping us share knowledge on social protection around the world.